ladies and gentlemen of internet land. I am Anthony Samroff, therapist and transformational coach. I want to talk a little bit today about the benefits of getting a pen and writing things down, sometimes known informally as journaling. And I want to talk about why you should be doing this every now and then, every day if you can manage, if not, just whenever you think. Whenever you feel like it, whenever you have profound emotions, whenever you're overloaded with emotions and not really enjoying yourself, as and when. What are the benefits of getting a pen and writing it down? Well, one thing that I found is really, really great is writing things down really drags things that are on the edge of your awareness into your full awareness, and you start writing about something, and it's like, you know, when you've got something on the tip of your tongue and you're not quite sure what it is you're trying to say in a conversation, the feeling's a little bit like that. You know, there's a wide range of things that you kind of almost know, but not quite. They're just at the edge of your awareness. And starting where you're at with what isn't in your awareness, writing things down really does help you dig a little bit deeper. And when you do that, you pull things out just from your unconscious, and you, I actually understand the situation a lot better now that I've taken some time to do some writing. And that's a really common thing that you'll find. And it helps you go that one level deeper, wherever you are in relation to the situation that you're writing about. Writing about it can take you down a level on the elevator into some unconscious material. Another thing is really, really good is if you've got something going on in your brain mill again and again and again, and it keeps on coming back again, and you're on the bus or you're driving or you're somewhere and you can't stop thinking about it, and it's just boring. Well, apart from frustrating, one of the things I think the mind is trying to do is like make sure you don't forget anything important, so it keeps reminding you again and again and again. Getting a pen and writing it down can help you just tidy it up a little bit. Right, I know that. I know what all the points are. I know what the order is. There's 5 or 6 details of this thing that my mind keeps on trying to remind me of again and again. And now that I've written them down and I'm clear on it, it really does help you suffer less from repetitive thoughts. So I would definitely recommend getting a pen and writing it down if something's kind of been troubling you for a while. And sometimes, you know, that can even be going on for weeks. It might not just be like for a couple of days. So it's definitely an indispensable tool for that reason. Another one is just quite frankly emotional catharsis. If you're feeling quite emotional about something, writing about it can help you release a lot of that emotion, and then you can come to see more clearly as well. And it's just good in the interest of having a tidy filing cabinet. Like, most of the time up here, you've got little notions here and there that are kind of interrelated, but you've not got sequential understanding of that situation. You kind of have a vague notion, you know how you feel about it, and you've got all these thoughts, some of which are repetitive. Taking a pen and writing it down can really help get them in a more sequential order, so that your understanding of the situation increases, and from that better understanding you can also reach better conclusions and find better solutions to problems. And it's less demanding. It's like if you lay everything down on the table, metaphorically speaking, like if you were going to clean out your closet, let's say, you might just take everything out the closet and throw it on the table, and then you can pick them up and look at them. Do I need it? If I need it, I'll fold it away nicely, put it back in the closet. If I don't need it, I can throw it away. And journaling really does help to tidy up your filing cabinets in that way. And also, you know what's in the filing cabinets. Oh, I forgot about that. I forgot that I knew that. So that's those are the main reasons for journaling, the main reasons why I recommend it. There may be some other reasons. Maybe some will leave comments mentioning another couple of things that they like about it. But Oh yeah, I just wanted to say, so I will be running some workshops in journaling, both online and in person. I've got exercises to take people through to help them get more out of writing. So if that's something that you'd be interested in taking part in, please do message me. I promise you will get a lot out of attending these events. You might wonder, like, why would you need to attend a workshop or any kind of structure or lesson when it comes to journaling? I mean, can you not just take out a pen and start writing? You can, and I would recommend that you do. But it is a skill, and the more you do it, the more you'll notice little things about doing it, ways of making it more effective than you previously knew. Now, I've already discovered a number of those ways in my experience, and the workshops will be a really great structure for actually using doing journaling exercises as opposed to just, write what you want, which can be a bit intimidating. Obviously, you can write what you want about within the remit of that exercise, but sometimes having too much choice is a bit like more intimidating than having a more narrow parameter. So I'm going to create that environment where you've got parameters and you can dig in deep. It's also when we're trying to improve on ourselves, having some community is also really, really helpful. It's good not to have to do these things on our own all the time, and that's really supportive. And the other thing is, it's an opportunity to also share some of your experiences with other people. You will not have to write about the material in your journal. In those workshops, unless you're particularly enthusiastic about doing that, in which case there might be some opportunities, but you will be able to reflect on your experience of journaling and get some expert help from someone who has been working for many, many years in personal development. So please get in touch with me, let me know that you want to take part in my journaling events, and I'd be really, really happy to help you with that. In the meantime, get a pen and write it down.